In New York, cocktails to go are now more common, but there's a reason bars and restaurants put a sticker on your beverage. Drinking and driving is against the law and puts people's lives at risk, including your own. If you're transporting alcohol, don't sip.